Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Carl, and for today's video, subukan na natin yung bagong products ng Happy Skin. Kusan natin yung box. Chan! Ang kanilang Lip Mallow Plush Matte Lip Tint. Okay, meron tayo dito ng limang shades and meron kasamang libreng bag na napaka-cute. Kasi anong lalagay mo dito? Oh, by the way, itong swatches na to dun sa blush on ng Happy Skin. Meron ako another video for that. Before we proceed to swatching these, make sure that you subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. I feel really stoked on these. Kaya naman taka, let's start na. Let's start. Gawin nating alphabetical para hindi nakakalito. These are retailed for 549 pesos. Okay, it contains hyaluronic essence complex that combines different weights of hyaluronic acid into one rich essence to ensure lips stay supremely hydrated. And then it also contains squalane that delivers intense moisture for smooth, line-free lips. And it also contains SPF 15. That deflects damaging UV rays. What I don't like about this, aside from the price, is yung shelf life 6 months after opening lang. Okay, let's start with basic. Ay, ang bango. Let's start with basic. Amoy watermelon. Oh. This one feels really lightweight. Basic. How it feels on the lips, it's not sticky and sobrang velvety nito sa lips. Pero hindi guys buttery yung kanyang consistency. I could compare the formula to the cushion matte lip tint of Maybelline except that ito mas makapal. This one is lightweight, which I absolutely love. It leaves a very nice stain. Next, let's have casual. 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 Mm-hmm. Pero tignan niya, meron na iwan na tint, diba? Next that we have is drip. Oh, this one is drip. On the lips. Drip. Blot natin. Gumamit na akong cleansing balm. Ang hirap tanggalin. Dalawa na lang. Dito tayo kay Lowkey. Tignan mo yung kulay. Akalain mo kulay black. Pero, let's see. Ang nakalagay na description, rosy brown. Parang wine yung color nito. Gabi naman tong shade na to. This is Lowkey. Lowkey ano? My last shade that we have is Vibin. Kakulay sila ni Drip. But let's see on the lips. Ay hindi, ito yung pink. Vibin. Vibin is Dusty Rose. Guys, hindi ko na iba-blot kasi ipo-food test natin. Grabe, ang ganda nito ni Vibin. Sabihin ko na sa inyo yung favorite shades ko. Okay, ang pinaka-gusto ko is si Basic, yung unang-una, at saka si Vibin. Yung least favorite ko is si Casual at saka si Lowkey. Kasi masyadong dark sa lips. Masyadong ng intense yung color nila. Sana merong kulay brown. Yung as in nude brown na color. Na mala BLK Cosmetics Airy Matte Tint in the shade Bare Nude or Clay yung color. Pero kasi wala. Parang more on red lahat. Kaya, hindi ako ganun ka-satisfied sa color range. Actually guys, lahat maganda. Actually guys, lahat ng shades maganda and flattering for my skin tone. Yun nga lang yung usability. Masyado nang dark yung iba. Pero kapag binlat, okay. Kaya, tabla-tabla na. Ayan, nag-set na. So, wala nang transfer. And now, let's proceed to the food test. Tingnan natin kung ito, Vibin to, ha? Inom tayo. Walang stain. Okay, tapos na yung ating food test and ayun. This is Vibin. Obviously nawala na yung most of the tint, pero ayan, may naiwan pa rin. And okay pa rin. It's already 11 o'clock in the morning. Nag-toothbrush ako. And still, the tint is here. This is Vibin. Also, what I like about this, it doesn't crack. At saka guys, pag ginano nyo, hindi grainy, tapos hindi magaspang. Love, love, love. Okay, final thoughts tayo kay Happy Skin Lip Mallow Plush Matte Lip Tint. Masasabi ko bang worth it? Yes. This is actually good and must have. Yun nga lang guys, sobrang mahal kasi nito, 549 pesos. Kaya I suggest na kung di nyo naman kailangan na lahat ng shades, kung alin lang yung mag-fit sa inyo dito, yun lang yung kunin nyo. This is actually good kasi mask friendly. Sobrang bihira lang yung mga products or lip products na mask friendly. Yung kauna-unang nagamit ko na mask friendly na lip product, yung Maybelline Vinyl Ink. And then next one, ito. The rest ng mga nagamit kong lip product, nagta-transfer talaga sa mask. Ito, transfer-proof talaga. So, bali, mask-proof ito. Yun nga lang, pag kumain ka ng food, syempre, pag galbawa, talagang nag-touch sa lips mo yung food, mababawasan na yung pigment, kaya stain na lang yung matitira. Ayan. And also, I am the type of person na kapag nasa labas ako, tapos kumain ako, hindi ako nag-retouch ng lips unless mag-toothbrush at saka mouthwash ako. Kasi medyo unhygienic for me mag-retouch ng lips nang hindi malinis yung mouth mo at saka yung lips mismo. What I only don't like about it is yung kanyang shelf life na 6 months. Kaya, diba, kung meron akong 5 shades, tapos August ngayon, 8 plus 6, 14, mag-expire sa February. Anyway, that's all guys for today. Maraming salamat sa panonood. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. You may also message me on Instagram kung meron kayong personal message na gustong ipakating sa akin. Thank you so much guys and I will see you on my next vlog. Basic, casual, derp, low-key, Vibin.